How to use Instagram without an account. So that's what I'm going to show you guys in this video. So let's get started right away. For using Instagram without an account or application, you just need a browser. Like I have Google Chrome right here. You just need to go to the Google Chrome and go to the Instagram.com. The Instagram will say to get the application or login or sign up. So as we don't have an account for Instagram, so I will show you how you can view any of the profile without the account. For that, you just need to go to the search bar to write on instagram.com. okay, instagram.com, like this, and give it a space and search any username you just need to see. Like I want to see Lamborghini Instagram account, so I will search instagram.com and Lamborghini, right, like this, and give it a search. And here you can see a website or page of the Lamborghini Instagram account. You just need to go to this page or website, and boom, you are on Lamborghini Instagram account without an account for yourself. Here you can actually browse the Lamborghini profile. You can also view the posts, videos, anything like that. So that's it for today, guys. Hope this video helps you out. If yes, please do like, share, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you, guys.